We have to go back and we have to thank the generation that came before us, because without them, we'd have no shoulders to stand on. So I'd like to have my mom, Leo's daughter, come over. You just stand in the front. My mom and dad, always supportive. Like I said, you need supportive family. My uncle Matt couldn't be here today. He's listening, but he's upstairs. He's not feeling well. He couldn't be here today. And my Aunt Claire lives in Florida. My Uncle Reno passed away, but they spent much of their childhood working here. Sacrificed a lot for this place to be in existence. I'm sorry. The other thing you need, like I said, you need supportive family, but you also need dedicated staff and people that love the restaurant, love the business, and love the people involved as much as you do. And we started that with Linda, and we mentioned Kathy, and we had Betty, their mom, couldn't be here today. Betty. Joyce. Joyce, who's also worked here for over 30 years, couldn't be here today. But it's these type of people that really keep things going. I want to acknowledge the current Leo staff. We have what I call the core four, just like the New York Yankees, the core four. We have Benito, we have Oscar, we have Victor, and Lewis. Gerardo's number five.
I think any business that has lasted for 80 years, family business, passes it on to the next generations. And Nick and I are third generation, and now we're on our fourth generation. So I would like to introduce my husband, John, who doesn't work here. He's just an expense, honestly. Just
my boy.
So John. And then we have Nick's eldest daughter who works here, Teresa DePalma. And Isabella, who's in Italy. Fortunately, unfortunately, she couldn't make it here today. So Isabella, and then my three kids, who are like Teresa, carrying on the tradition. So my eldest, John. My middle, Maria. And my youngest, Tess. So this is what Leo and Tessie made. Not just the restaurant, but this is us. This is our version of This Is Us. And I just want to say thank you to our incredible staff. The wait staff and Christina and the new kids that are on board, Jaden and Brian. I mean, you guys, you know, I always joke with them that I've been told I'm a little intimidating. I don't know why, but, you know, when I bark orders at people, I said, I'm not barking orders. I'm just telling you what needs to be done. And they just do it, which is wonderful. So thank you to my staff. Thank you so much. And thank you to the customers. Thank you.
That I just want to give you a preview of what that will look like and present it to Nick and Grace. Leo's way. Here we go.